The Lockheed SR-71 is an old airplane that first flew in 1964 in Area 51. 57 years later, this old plane is still the fastest in its class at well over 2,000 miles per hour. Imagine being in an aircraft so fast that when the enemy shoots missiles at you, you simply throttle up and outrun the missiles. This plane is so fast, no one has ever been able to shoot one down.